work, but you gotta put in work, 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 work. You don't gotta.
All I wanna do is be loved. All I wanna do is be touched.
So good morning, guys. At around 5:20 or 5:30, my first alarm goes off to get ready for school in the morning, but of course I snooze that. I am terrible at waking up when I set an alarm, so I set multiple before I have to get up. This next one was at 5:45, and then I just snooze it again, and then the last one is at 6, and I actually set ones for after this in case I sleep through this one. But yeah, I end up getting out of bed at 6, so what I'm doing here is I'm just grabbing my phone, turning off the alarm, looking real cute, and I'm just turning off all the other alarms that I had set. There's like 5 of them, and then here I'm just checking the weather so I know if my outfit I planned the night before is good for that day, and I'm checking all my social media just to wake me up a bit, and then I finally sit up and decide to get moving. So the first thing I do is I open my drapes, and this definitely helps wake me up. So here I'm just kind of covering my eyes because, you know, it's bright. And then I'm stumbling like a zombie to my bathroom. And this is the first thing I do in the morning. Of course, I use the restroom. I didn't show that though. But then I am just, yeah, doing that thing because I don't want to go to school. But I am just putting up my hair. So I just put it in a bun just to get all of my hair out of my face. I'm also showing you guys my really cute acne cream that I had from the night before. I took out my retainer, and now I am brushing my teeth with my Crest whitening toothpaste and my electronic toothbrush, and I do the full 2 minutes because I want those pearly whites. You can't forget about the tongue and the roof of your mouth. So now I am washing my face with my Morning Burst facial cleanser. This just helps me wake up in the morning. It feels really nice on your skin, so I just apply that all over my face and I just massage it into my face, all that good stuff, and then I just rinse it off with warm water because I cannot put cold water on my face in the morning, even though it helps wake you up. It's too cold. So I just pat my face dry, and yeah. And then I go back into my room, I turn on all my lights, and I change from my PJs to the outfit I planned the night before. I love planning my outfit the night before just so I don't have to stress in the morning. So this is just what I'm wearing, pretty chill. And then I'm opening my laptop to play some music while I do my makeup. So here I'm just doing my makeup, but I'm not going to show you guys because I just posted my everyday makeup routine. So if you guys want to see that, I will link it here and the link will be down below. But this is my everyday makeup, so if you want to see that, should go do that. And then I'm applying my perfume and body mist, and of course having a little dance party with myself with the perfume. And then I am just doing my hair. My hair was looking not really cute that day, so I decided to just put it into braids. I usually either straighten it the night before so I don't have to do it in the morning, but I didn't do that and my hair was pretty not straight, so I just decided to put it in 2 braids because it's a really cute lazy day hairstyle and I thought it would be easy, and it's one of my faves. So that's my hair. And then also one of my little tricks is to wear a hat to school to help cover the crazy hair. So I showed you guys that because I was gonna wear that, but I didn't end up wearing that. And then I got my shoes, put those on, and this was my outfit of the day. My jeans are from American Eagle. My top is from H&M, tank top Forever 21, shoes Adidas, backpack North Face, and I'm telling you guys to come with me. And I also turned off the lights. Make sure to do that in the morning, guys. You don't want to waste power. So I set my backpack down, went downstairs, and since my parents are the best people ever, they made me my breakfast. I prepared my coffee overnight. This was just an iced coffee. They usually make me a warm one in the morning because you guys know me, I gotta have my morning coffee. And then this is just a really healthy breakfast. It has like everything you need in a meal, and it's so good, and I love breakfast. It's one of my favorite parts of the day. And after I'm done eating, I just open the door and I drive myself to school. So yeah, that was my school morning routine. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I love you guys so, so much, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.